Hey everybody, today we are going to be talking about the differences between turtles and tortoises. So this is Petunia right here, and she is a box turtle, and they get their name box turtles because they have a hinge on the bottom of their shell. So that line that runs horizontal across her shell is actually a hinge. So when they get scared, they can tuck their heads and their legs inside their shell, and that piece closes up like a box. So that keeps them extra safe from any predators that might try to get them. So this is Charlie, and he is a Russian tortoise. So tortoises don't have a hinge like box turtles do, but what they do have is those big arms. So when he gets scared, he can pull his head into a shell and use those big arms to kind of cover up his face. And they have really tough scales on them, so it helps protect him. So one of the big differences between turtles and tortoises is what they eat. Tortoises will eat vegetation only, so they are herbivores. So Charlie here likes greens and vegetables. And Petunia over here, she likes that stuff too, but she also loves insects. So she is an omnivore. So she eats both plants and insects. Mealworms are her favorite. Another thing is that turtles will live near water or in water. Tortoises don't need to drink much water, if any at all, because they get it all from the plants they eat. So tortoises are more adapted to a desert environment, while turtles live in either riparian areas or in the ocean or ponds themselves. Petunia here is not a very good swimmer though. So you can see by the shape of her shell, it's kind of like a dome shape. So that does not make for a good swimming shell. And her feet are not flippers. They're more almost like tortoise feet. So she is more of a land turtle. However, she does like to go in water to soak, but she is not a very good swimmer.